Mr. Vice President, Mr. Madison, Senator Burr, what is this?
We have the check stubs from separate accounts.
Almost $1,000 paid in different amounts to a Mr. James Reynolds way back in 1791.
Is that what you have? Are you done?
You are uniquely situated by virtue of your position.
Though virtue is not a word I'd apply to this situation.
To seek financial gain, you stray from your sacred mission.
And the evidence suggests you engaged in speculation.
An immigrant embezzling our government funds.
I can almost see the headline, your career is done.
I hope you save some money for your daughter and son.
Your best one, run back where you come from.